pay. Did my nigga stay. Decided I'm new pay. Exploding all the red. Take a trip, can't rest. This is my niggas on street. 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 This is my nigga stay. Decided I'm new pay. Exploding all the
red. Welcome to Monday Night Raw. Oh boy.
The statistician for Titus Worldwide.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana
this? Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Ronda Rousey.
Oh man, there it is. And we have unofficially started here.
Oh.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get.
Oh.
Ollie Frog.
Oh.
Run down.
Oh.
She goes for the cover. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
She's still in this one.
My gosh, all right, yeah.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Oh, the Rousey ain't playing no game.
Her free, but the damage was certainly done, Michael. And a pin attempt. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Not yet.
The old head scissor. Dana Brooke may be in trouble here. Be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight. But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Side bent.
Oh, continuing to punish them. She goes for the cover. No trouble kicking out of that. She is ready for a fight tonight. She's starting to sweat a bit. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
Looking for the quick cover is Dana Brooke.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Okay. And we continue.
Beautiful technique. Oh, and it's trapped now and just a
bang!
Well, this will damage your back.
Look at her go.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Incredible. Victory is on the horizon.
She's looking at it.
This could be it. Things just went from bad to worse for Dana Brooke.
I know Dana Brooke very well, and an opponent has to beware of the barrage of powerful offense that Dana will bum rush them with. Dana Brooke is relentless.
If you want the Rousey, Dana Brooke.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there.
Here is your winner, Roddy Ron Russell.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
No shame in tapping out to that move.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw.
The irresistible force.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
One of the most dominant women in WWE.
She wants to know who you're gonna face at WrestleMania.
This isn't fair to the constable. I'm certain Baron Corbin wasn't expecting this. For the first time in nearly a year, the Demon has graced us with its presence.
Well, isn't tonight, gentlemen, all about proving yourself worthy? So it doesn't matter if Baron Corbin knew this was coming or not. It's about Finn Balor doing whatever it takes. And if it takes using your alter ego, I say go for it.
The crowd. The crowd's going wild.
Now look at this.
Here we go.
Oh my god. Oh, she's not wasting no time. Oh my god. Could it be a fight going on?
One action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw.
Women's division, I hope you're ready for a fight.
Tamina is a scary woman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Pacific Islands, Tamina.
Guys!
You can feel the electricity.
Oh, Samoan Joe.
This is going to be some battle. One on one. Mano a mano.
Oh.
Right across the back of the neck.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Nailed it. Spent her whole career with many of her peers doubting her abilities. The competition tends to overlook Bailey and disregard her accomplishments. I'm always perplexed as to why Bailey doesn't receive more respect.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered!
Boss, straight forearm!
Michael, to pick up on what you said about Bayley not getting respect, it dates all the way back to her time at NXT. You would think after her success there, no one would really underestimate her again.
I'll sum up the answer. Bayley came over to larger waters up against bigger fish, and now she's just happy with her spot at the kiddie table while the adults run the women's division. Up goes Bayley.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Boss, straight forearm.
In my opinion, Tamina has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
It's become Bayley's MO to fight from underneath. Since her days as NXT, she's had to overcome setback after setback.
Well, certainly known as an ultimate underdog, Bayley faltered many times early in her career. But her devotion and diehard attitude inspired a passionate following within the WWE Universe that in turn lifted Bayley to great heights.
Off the turnbuckle goes Bayley.
We harped on Bayley's underdog past. It still sticks with her, but she does find ways to put herself in a position for success despite her humble nature.
Underdogs are good fairy tales,
but this is real life, where the women's division is about asserting dominance.
Cover.
Sharp knee.
Bayley kicks out easily.
I knew she could do it. What a scary drop.
Boom, what impact.
You know, I've known Bayley for a long time, and it pains me to say how susceptible she is to being betrayed. For some reason, her trust and kindness become a weakness that many superstars have exploited.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Big time escape right there.
Just when you think your opponent was neutralized.
Observing how Bayley is constantly being betrayed as Byron did. Given her reputation as a pushover among the women in WWE, I think her desire to be everyone's friend holds Bayley back from making history of her own.
Nope, not true, Cole. Bayley has been stabbed in the back more times than anybody in history. That is a feather in the cap of her legacy.
You gotta believe this one's over. Now back to the ring. Wow, what a sequence.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Big elbow. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
These competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
She might have it.
Bayley, here we go.
Harsh impact.
Nice. Shut it down.
Jeez, I don't like to beat his chances in this one.
It's not the move. She's playing no game today. She played no game. She won the tag team champions at WrestleMania. Bayley so long. Game over. She beat the Tamina tonight. She they just beat her.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights. Yeah,
she been making a name for herself for as long as she wants. Her and Sasha Banks is injured right now, but Bayley wants the World Tag Team Champions. Will Sasha Banks be making it in time to be facing them at WrestleMania for the Women's Tag Team Champion? He will face them.
Look who we have here.
Oh, Nia Jax. Natalya. Oh, Natalya trying to hit it. Bayley, oh, she's trying to make a name for herself too. It's getting crazy out here. Bayley not playing no games. Natalya trying to attack her. Bayley so fast. Game over. Welcome back to Raw. Everybody's trying to find out who they're going to be the opponent. Some people find out who they're going to be the opponent. These people don't got an opponent at WrestleMania. They want to know who they're going to be the opponent. We've been attacking him for over 2 months. Let's see who's gonna be the
Yes! Yes! 1,000 times yes! This is about punching faces and snapping limbs. This is top guy business. Whoa. Yes.
Oh, hey.
I have been waiting for this day for a long, long time, gentlemen.
What do they say, Corey? No flips, just fists.
Just fists.
The competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
I'm about to go.
The thing that is so disgusting about what Batista did to Ric Flair a couple of weeks ago is the fact that Flair, in many ways, was a mentor to this man. They were tag team champions together. Batista, his career path can be given to the mentorship of Ric Flair. Batista rolling deep tonight. Personal security making their way out.
Probably a smart move after how fired up Triple H was last week.
Batista's a Hollywood megastar right now.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes. Caught him with a big boot. On the mark. Oh, to tear the features clean off your face.
Welcome back. Oh, boy.
And here is the big dog on Monday Night Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida.
Where's this going?
Weighing
I think it's
in
about
at
to be a highlight reel.
65 pounds. Roman Reigns.
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back in this. Hooked up at the slam. Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Section 112.
Bo Dallas starting to falter now, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Man. I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Slam down hard.
Oh, what a slam that hurt!
That one.
Yeah, he's still got it.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Bo Dallas is starting to tire a bit. He doesn't want to absorb, but things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist. Okay. Oh, what a clothesline. Forcefully delivered. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Oh boy, he is rolling. Former Olympic gold medalist. Completely dominant. Nice German suplex. And Angle's not done. Not done at all. Another German suplex. He's still holding on. Kurt Angle tossing bodies everywhere.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Angle slam.
Wow. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at this. Versus that one. With a 180, Bo Dallas, the reversal. Beautiful technique. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Yeah, but don't forget, he's looked great up until now, guys. You can't deny that.
Flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Ooh, what impact. What a stomp. Good grief. Boom! A knee right to the face. And the instinct from Bo Dallas on display. Looking for all the glory here. That wasn't even close to three.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Angle's got it locked up.
One. Angle's not done. Here goes another. Two. Perhaps the trifecta may go all night.
That should do it. You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Harsh impact.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Kick out by Kurt. If you think that's going to defeat an Olympic gold medalist, you need professional psychiatric help.
Oh, and he reverses it. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Just not Bo Dallas's night, guys.
Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight.
We've got a cover.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. That match deserves another look, folks.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level.
Here is your winner.
Regardless, nobody's asking for their money.
There's no doubt about it. That's a
big... Well, once in the world to Pro Theater, but it'll do.
Lyons needs to go back out on Flatbush Avenue and hang out with the other hipsters with their dirty hair and their Walkman and their contrarian ways and their bad music.
This guy lies, man. You gotta love him.
No, you don't, bro.
He's a lover, but I hate him.
Oh, dude, that's a remix of a song.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw.
is the greatest of all time.
I would. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, the
I want to face the Dead Man at WrestleMania.
Superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
What a strike.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Take a trip, count racks. Do my niggas street.